Hello everyone. Today I'll be trying Hand of Fate 2, which is an action RPG from the developers Defiant Development. The game is kind of different from traditional action RPGs because it's set up like a tarot card reading. That's what I thought when I saw the guy sitting across the table. You get dealt cards that sometimes have weapons or sometimes a dice game. Hand of Fate also reminds me of the old Choose Your Own Adventure games, which is pretty cool. I went through the usual resolutions and presets with this game and only chose to capture the battles that you partake in. The card drawings I left out. I may do a gameplay video later and then you will be able to see what's missing. If you don't feel like waiting, you could also do a quick Google search and I'm sure you will be able to find a ton of videos of other people playing this game. Hand of Fate 2 played very well and I didn't run into any problems such as screen freeze, noisy fans, etc. The Mac did get a little warm, but that was about all I noticed. If you liked the video, leave a like and possibly subscribe for more. And I'll see you in the next video, and thank you for watching. Yeah.
Yeah.